Morning sun. Who's that then?
Just a friend.
Yeah, right.
What are you working on?
I'm just changing the oil on this because some dickhead has put washer fluid where you're meant to put the oil in and they've completely fucked the engine.
It's the car I worked on last week.
That just goes to show that not everybody should own a car. Gaz!
Yeah, I'm here. Right, I've got the oil, let's get this baby done.
Right, I'll leave it to you some.
When you're finished, you can help me on the Merc, okay?
Yeah, just give me a minute.
Hurry up, son, you're missing the best.
Yeah, thing. Yeah, coming now.
Yeah, there's nothing there now, pal, that's okay. Turn it off. Hey lads, what are you doing tonight?
Not a lot.
What about you, son?
Oh, I've got plans, actually.
Oh, come on, can't the girl wait a few hours? One pint ain't gonna kill you.
Not if it's the Lion's Head. That place will kill you.
All right, just one.
That's my boy. Come on, guys, get your ass into gear. Let's get out of here. Deep pockets, short arms.
Yeah, but hang on. I've learned everything I know about drinking from you.
Yeah, I wish my wife was as tight as you.
And there was a qualifying session on Saturday.
I'm gonna pick you up, take somewhere nice and fancy.
Christmas time again.
I couldn't believe that game yesterday.
Yeah, it's bloody awful.
I can't believe Fernandes missed that penalty.
It's not Fernandes. Yes, it is. It's the manager. Ever since we brought him in, we barely won a game.
Talking of game, how's things going with your missus, eh, Craig? Your old man's been telling me about your late nights.
Well, they look nothing like the lady on the calendar, I'll tell you that much. Right, I'm going to get another round myself.
Yeah, cheers, mate.
Right.
Yeah, thanks, son.
I need a piss. I'll be back in a sec.
Great! Hello? Hello, who is this? Babe? Who is this? No, he's a bit busy at the moment. I'll get him to call you back. Babe.
What's wrong with you? You got a face like a smacked ass.
Craig's phone just rang.
They do that sort of thing.
I answered it. I didn't expect...
Expect what? Come on, spill the beans.
Some fella. Babe, where are you?
And?
Gaz.
Mick.
Is my son dating a guy?
Probably. Is it a problem?
Look, mate, look, maybe I'm just hammered. Maybe it wasn't a guy, yeah?
I need some peanuts to go with me pint. Do you want some?
I've just found out the possibility my son could be gay.
Calm down, mate. Boys will be boys.
What's that supposed to mean? Boys will be boys. Why do people say that? Boys go out, they have a few beers. They go to the football. They go and get some girls. Boys will be boys.
Mate, it's 2022. Does it matter if your son's straight or not? Look, I know you're a little confused at the moment, but look, he is your son. You should go and speak to him. You know, see what he says. All right? Look, I'm gonna go for me peanuts. Do you want any?
No, I'm all right. No, I'm all right.
It's just one of them, though.
I was just thinking that maybe tomorrow night, like, I could just pick you up after work and...
What's taking so long?
Don't know. It's a bit busy night, I guess.
Well, they better hurry up, because I'm starting to lose my buzz. No, seriously, mate, you need to speak to your old man.
About what?
You had a phone call from your fella.
What?
Your phone rang. Your old man answered it, and he spoke to your fella.
Shit.
Look, he's heading to the beer garden now. You need to go and speak to him.
What am I saying? I can't believe I'm asking you this. What should I say?
If I were you, I'd just say, this is who I am. Accept me for who I am. Look at me. He's a bit shocked, mate. You're going to be all right.
Cheers, Gaz. It's kind of helpful. Given that it's you, no offence.
None taken.
Drink.
Yeah, go on.
What are you doing out here by yourself?
I need some air. It's too hot in there for me.
Gaz said I should talk to you.
About what?
He said that you answered my phone when I was at the bar and...
I need to talk.
Wait, Dad, stay. We need to talk about this.
I don't know if I can talk about it. I haven't got a clue what to say.
Dad, I just want you to accept me for who I am. I'm still your son. Who I'm with doesn't change that.
I know that. But it changes everything.
How?
Changes our relationship.
I've known I was gay since I was 13.
So you are gay? So why didn't you tell me earlier?
Because I didn't know how to. Look, it was always going to come out sooner or later. I didn't want you to find out like this.
Do I need to change?
What do you mean?
Now you're gay, do I need to get a new calendar from the office with men on it?
No, Dad, you don't need to change that. You don't need to change anything. I just want you to be yourself.
Are you happy?
Yeah, I am.
Can I join you guys? I'm not interrupting anything, am I?
No, not at all, but listen, you know, before you do, go to the bar, get us some shots. You're celebrating.
Celebrating what?
My son. I'm being happy.
Free alcohol, you don't have to tell me twice.
Right, where were we? This game tomorrow.
No.
Who've you got? I'm on City.
No, you know.
All my money's on it.
No,
Not again.
No, it's no City all the way.
Come on.
All this talk you're getting old, it's getting me down, my love. Like a cat in a bag, waiting to drown. This time I'll be calming down, and I hope you're thinking of me as you lay down on your side. Now the drugs don't work, they just make you worse. But I know I'll see your face again. Now the drugs don't work, they just make you worse. But I know I'll see your face again. But I know I'm on a losing streak, 'cause I passed out.